Captain Green and the Plastic Scene. Written by Evelyn Bookless. Illustrated by Danny Deeptown. "Hooray," said Captain Green. "It's time to practice my superhero skills." He swooped and he soared, and then he declared, "It is I, Captain Green, the caped captain of clean, protecting planet Earth from pollution and grime." He aimed his green beam at litter and foul-smelling fumes. Zap! Bam! Pow! But while flying and flipping, diving and dipping, he crashed. Slam! Oh, green gravy! Just then, his watch glowed. Someone is calling! He set off in a flash, but he froze in midair when he saw what it was. Dolphin was all tangled up. "Do not fear, the captain is here." Captain Green spun like a whirlwind, going faster and faster. Whoosh! Then he snatched the junk and zoomed straight up, unraveling Dolphin as he flew. "Phew, thank you," said Dolphin. "I couldn't escape. There's plastic everywhere." Dolphin was safe, but still looked sad. Whale, seal, and fish said they had been hurt too. "I'll get to the bottom of this," Captain Green promised, but he wasn't sure how. As he flew, he wondered where the plastic had come from. Suddenly, his watch glowed again. Seagull was spluttering and gasping for air. "Do not fear, the captain is here." Using his super strength, Captain Green lunged towards the bird, grabbed him by the waist, and squeezed his belly. Oomph! Out spewed some plastic.
"You saved me, thank you," said Seagull. "I thought I was eating food."
Seagull was better, but still looked worried. "I'll take care of this," promised Captain Green. He sped off as fast as a rocket, hoping to solve the plastic puzzle. Soon, his watch glowed once more.
Oh no, Turtle was in trouble.
His flipper was stuck. Plastic again. "Do not fear, the captain is here." Captain Green swooped down, pointed his beam, and zapped. Poof! It vanished. "I'm getting better at this superhero stuff," he thought. "What a relief, thank you," said Turtle. "I couldn't get back to the sea." Turtle was free, but still looked troubled. Captain Green's heart sank. The beach is a mess. He flew off, determined to help his friends. Whoosh! Oomph! Poof! Mission completed. But then, "It keeps coming," said Turtle. Captain Green gasped.
"My greenness!
I know what's causing this." He closed his eyes and thought back to superhero school. Yes, he knew just what to do. Captain Green shone his signal. The people gazed up. "I am Captain Green, the caped captain of clean," he boomed. "Everyone stop! The oceans are being ruined by all this plastic. The animals are in danger. We need to work together." Then he shared his plan for all to see. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, use less. We don't need all this plastic. Sounds good to me, said Dolphin. Reuse, use things again. Captain Green showed some children how to make spaceships from empty bottles and bits. They look great, chirped Seagull. Recycle. If you can't reduce or reuse, put waste in the recycling place. Then, used things can be changed into new things. Green-tastic, said Turtle. Shazam! Thank you, everybody, said the animals. Let's keep our ocean clear and clean, and use the 3 R's to be green. Captain Green zoomed up high. I'm Captain Green, the caped captain of clean. Everyone cheered. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Remember now, you don't need superpowers to save the seas. It just takes a superhuman. Keep it green. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for Captain Green and the Plastic Scene by Evelyn Bookless. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.